Morse Brothers.
Come in with a verse. They hate to see the type of shit that we are. Mike Wilmer. Ice on chill. Shoe gang nasty. The bank bro won't even fall. These niggas jealous. I can see it in their faces. They wanna trade places. These niggas jealous.
Haters coming faster than I ever seen them come before. Rats on rats, they say I was the one hit wonder where I go. To the tower, I belong, I'm from the corner, slanging stone. 20 meats tasting it, yeah, you know the type of shit I'm on. Fly shit, only that just a code that I live by. Tell me I can't do it, it won't work, and I'ma still try. Try to hold me back and doubted me, they did it several times. You can never underestimate a nigga like my kind. I'm a rebel, I'm a warrior. And I destroy you. All these dudes I pay, you gon' need more than a judge and lawyer. You put my back against the wall, I'ma come out standing tall.
Drive real fast car, grand street riches. They hate to see the type of shit that we on. The ice on chill, shoe gang nasty. The bankroll won't even fall.
These niggas jealous.
I can see it in their faces. They wanna trade places.
Money multiplying, suit flatline. Y'all niggas can't even see me in the daytime. Bank America on speed dial, I'm E now. Stacking every penny just in case I go to war with y'all. I'm just a young hood nigga with a lot of class. I'm swagging on you nigga, body bag. You see the way I perform.
These girls loving my charm.
I love my city and they love me back. My chain looking like a camera when it flash. I'm hungry for that money and I'm getting cash. I'm in that big body with 200 on the dash.
Drive real fast car, rags to riches. They hate to see the type of shit that we on. The ice on chill, shoe gang nasty. The bankroll won't even fall.
These niggas jealous.
I can see it in their faces. They wanna trade places.
That Hermes shit, I got it for you. You want that YSL, I got it for you. I went from rags to riches and now I'm spoiled. I know some free band gang niggas who loyal. They say we win big shit, but something else. Now we pulling up in the fully loaded compressors. And now the tables are turned, I moved on. It ain't no animosity, I moved on. And don't wanna see you make it where I come from. And don't like it that I'm famous, no You need to take a look at what I done accomplished. How many niggas you know can turn nothing to something?
Drive real fast car, grand street riches. They hate to see the type of shit that we on. The ice on chill, shoe gang nasty. The bankroll won't even fall.
These niggas jealous.
I can see it in their faces. They wanna trade places.
These niggas jealous.
These niggas jealous. I know y'all gon' feel me on this one. You gotta feel me on this one. It's funny how things change. It's funny how time fly. More than my feet travel, the more that I feel fly. More that I make now, the more that chicks. She called me a local nigga, I opened the Swiss account. Eisenhower status, Eddie James on the desk. Movies, John Coltrane, cruising in a Cadillac. Seville, feel my life on the rear. We the last boys, so this is a real premiere. Rolling like Mick Jagger, the women just getting better. All I see is the money, cream, Eric Clapton. All I wanted was 116, ain't enough. Talking that fast money, 15 every month. When your people label poor, that motivated me more.
war. Everything I ever wore was once worn before. Roll with the punches, now it's box office numbers. Dressed like Sammy Davis, steaming my marijuana. Double MGs, double M fees. We in every hood, nigga, government cheese. Yachts and yacht masters, old dirty bastard. Floor seat for the heat, paper that I'm stacking. Better put away a penny for the rainy days. Pick and roll, give and go, fuck a fadeaway. Living like Scottie Pippen, dribble rips from Fiddle. Started off with a scribble, now I'm flowing the river. Say my heart cold, I'm naming my son December. Whitney died night before the Grammys, damn, what a memory. Trump Tower when I started with a 10 speed. Born broke, had to use a nigga instincts. Now I get 100 racks for the 16.
Okay, so currently 14 days out from the North East Championships. Body weight's reached. We've kind of made sure that we can make it into the lightweights. Nathan was saying, make it into the middleweights. So we've achieved that. It's been difficult the last few weeks, hence we've not had another episode. We've had to dig deep. You know, it's been hard, restricting calories, constant cardio, but these last few weeks now, we can just enjoy it. A lot of the hard work has been done. Now it's just about conditioning the muscle and water manipulation in the last few days. We just hit them shoulders and arms, shoulders and tris, sorry. We did dumbbell shoulder press, side lateral raises, front raises and rear delts. Each exercise, we did four sets, and on the final set, was a drop set to failure. Again, there's no heavy weights at the moment because we're not being stupid. 2 weeks out from a show, you know, body fat's low, your joints are vulnerable. You want to make sure you can be on the stage, you know, rather than be in the hospital, you know. As you can see now, cardio's increased. We're doing 35 minute force workout cardio. Sorry, no, we're not. 25 minutes. Cardio. Next 2 weeks, the only protein source we're gonna have is fish, white fish. Again, same. It's got the same amount of protein as chicken, but less calories because obviously there's less fat. So it is gonna be hard the next 3 weeks. But like I say, you're on cruise control now. I think that I would say week 5 to week 3 is where you really got to dig in deep. I always tell people, try and get ready a few weeks early. At the moment we are quite depleted, both of us, but that's not an issue now. Come stage day, we'll dry out, fill up, we'll look probably about 3 or 4 kilos heavier. A lot of people have asked me things like, do I have cheat meals, cheat days? I have one cheat meal on a Saturday usually. We took that out yesterday, we didn't have that. So I didn't mentally need it. So, like I say, the next time you're going to see us, will be showtime. Shout out to producer Cy Warm, always a true gent, coming on back. And as you see, you're going to see me for the first time step on stage. You know, a lot of you guys out there think you're a bodybuilder. You ain't a bodybuilder since you stepped on stage, period. You know, it takes a lot of guts to get on that stage. You know, the first diet is always the hardest, so shout out to my boy Nate. Okay, so 14 days down, guys. See you on stage.